Hi everyone. So coming up with a series where I'm going to recommend things to you in terms of CAT preparation. So different things, what to do, how to do, basically to help you with regards to preparation for MBA entrance. So my name is Patrick. I've scored a CAT 100 percentile 6 times. I trained students for the CAT examination, been training for more than 20 years. So fair idea with regards to what is required for the CAT. So today in this particular video, I'm going to focus on four books that you need to read in the month of March. So basically I'm looking at people who are just, you know, starting with a reading habit. So create a reading habit. So light books, something that will help you make it interesting to read and may create a reading habit for you, right? So let's look at the books. So these are the four books that are to be read, and I will be going with little details about what you expect to some extent. So Who Moon My Cheese, Animal Farm, Murder on the Oriental Express, and The Immortals of Melua, the four books that we talk about. Now, when you read these books, it's very important that after you read the books, you make a small summary of the book. Just to understand that, have you read properly? What is your understanding of the book? This may come, help you later on when you're going for a PI, where, you know, you have to make summaries of each book, or you need to know what books you have read, and you can accordingly mention at an interview that I've read these books, and you can just go to the summary to understand what all have you understood from the book. Apart from that, for some of the books, like maybe Who Moved My Cheese, which is a little inspirational book, you can maybe even mention some quotes, even Animal Farm. If you find some interesting quotes that you feel inspires you, you can definitely mention it and write it in a book. Could help you maybe in interview preparation, maybe just for your own motivation, definitely. Okay, so four books that I mentioned, do read it. And what are the books all about? So Who Moved My Cheese is a book that you can start with, a very short book, a good book to start a reading habit, simple to read. Okay, and the learning from this book could help you in your CAT preparation. I mean, just read. I'm not going to tell you any details of the book because it's very important that you read. Short, interesting book, bestseller, and could help you in some extent when you prepare for your exams. Next is The Animal Farm, a classic basically. It's a fable basically focusing on a Russian Revolution of 2017. It's not talking about Russian Revolution. There's no history. It's just a storybook. But the learnings from it will help you to understand the whole little bit of Russian Revolution. But it's an amazing, good read book. Even if you don't relate it to Russian Revolution, it's an interesting book to read. Okay, and one of the classic books, I mean, it's a well-known book which you should read at least now or later. Okay, I have a little different kind of book out here called Murder of the Orient Express. The idea is to get you into detective. The idea of reading different kind of books is to help you understand what interests you more. Okay, so different kind of book. It's a classic Agatha Christie book, okay, where he has a detective by the name Hercule Poirot, and it's a focus on, and there's also film made on this book. A film has been created on this book. So quite an interesting read as such. I mean, Agatha Christie books in terms of detective is amazing. A few of the books just goes amazing. So I think you can read this book and maybe it'll kindle your interest as far as detective series is concerned. The fourth book that I would recommend is by Amish Tripathi. He's a I Am Calcutta Passout, born in 1974. So this is the first book which he basically started off. It's the first book of Shiva trilogy. So read it. Good read. Again, a storybook type of book. Read it as such. And it help you just to create a habit of reading. So not a very heavy reading. All these four books are. They're relatively light. Create a good storybook type of reading. And make kindle an interest in reading as far as reading is concerned. So recommend you read these books to help you create a reading habit. So four books, month of March, that is what your target is. Go ahead and read. That should help. Thank you.